just on behalf of the LGBT community and many caring people with this state, we hope the bill doesn't pass because we love playing in Michigan. So keep your heads up. Here we go. One, two, three.